Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jeff Kaplan. I play Cruz on Cobra Kai, and you're watching Jared Watton on YouTube.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to my dojo. How is everybody doing? I hope you are having a tremendous winter season. It can get cold out there, ladies and gentlemen, unless, of course, you're in Florida or California or somewhere else that heats up. But even then, as I know from vacationing there, it can also get quite cold. So, ladies and gentlemen, I started the series yesterday of, you know, kind of just predicting what's going to happen in each episode of Cobra Kai Season 4. This is my video about Episode 2. We left off with Terry Silver, and we open with Terry Silver and John Kreese, and, you know, they're having this back and forth conversation, saying, you know, I need some of your greatest soldiers, some of your greatest fighters. And Terry Silver's like, you know, I can help with that. So, like, so Terry Silver owns, you know, a bunch, hundreds of Cobra Kai dojos, but they're not called Cobra Kai anymore. It's, you know, going to be a new name that will be revealed in the episode as we go on. And it will be called No Mercy Karate. And so, you know, Johnny and Terry Silver, they're just kind of walking around to all of the dojos as they kind of scout out for the best. And you know, we have a montage, not really a montage, but of, like, this ominous music playing, and we see Kreese, you know, just walking in the different dojos, and then we see one really just kind of bulky guy that, you know, is just destroying this thing, and you see Kreese, and this is going to be, you know, this is Terry Silver's number one student, and Kreese is looking at him just like, and the guy's like, can I help you? And, you know, he's like, I like that attitude, but no, I can help you. And we kind of see that, and we see him do his lip thing, and then we cut back to the Miyagi-Do Eagle Fang hybrid. We see them, you know, working hard, training hard. And then, you know, the kids are going to be in school again for this, so we see them in school, and, you know, they're just kind of doing the school thing there, and obviously Tori was expelled, so we just kind of see the back and forth in school. But as they're going out of school, which will be Dimitri, Chris, and Assface, or Mitch, and they're just going to be going out of school, and then Tori, Robbie, and Kyler will be there, just absolutely assaulting them and beating them up. And Sam is going to attempt to fight Tori, but by that time, the police have been called and they're running away. So that's the beginning to episode 2. And then, you know, Tori has the knife bracelet on the scene, and Sam's getting these flashbacks, and she's getting so scared and worried. And then she goes back, she tells Daniel and Johnny. And so Daniel and Johnny go to the Kreese. And, well, hello? It's Kreese's dojo, so the Cobra Kai dojo, where he sees a bunch more students and some of Terry Silver's pupils along with Kreese's pupils. And then we see Daniel and Johnny walk in, and Daniel's walking in, you know, being really pissed off with, along with Johnny, about the fight. And so, because obviously they're both of their students now, so they walk in, and there Daniel and Johnny look as Daniel sees the man that played his mind, Terry Silver, the big snake logo pops in, ending of episode 2. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoy this series, I suggest you subscribe. I suggest you share this video. I suggest you like it. We have tons of exciting Cobra Kai interviews coming up. We've got Sean Cannon, Mike Barnes coming up next week, which is so exciting. This weekend, we have got Ken DeVitin, Naked Guy in Borat, or as Cobra Kai fans know him, Armand the Landlord. Armand Zarkarian. So this is such exciting news. So stay tuned for all that. We have the Matt Lewis interview up on the channel. Jeff Kaplan. Go give those a watch. And peace out, you freaking Cobra Kai nerds.